The faceless snapper unmasked.
It was I, having made a snap decision, that took that photo. I unreservedly apologise.
The LNP's Michael Crandon apologising to Ali King for taking a photo of her phone in the chamber, saying he reflected deeply by reading the Bible.
1 Corinthians 10:13. No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind, and God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear, but when you are tempted, he will also provide a way out so that you can endure it.
He'll be investigated by the Ethics Committee. The leaked photo shows a text message sent from the Premier with instructions on what to say in Parliament as she faced a fiery question time months ago.
I said there wasn't a text message that there was, and I've acknowledged that and apologised.
Stephen Miles has now revealed he searched his phone knowing it existed after the opposition put in a right to information request about the text late last year, but he never handed it over to RTI officers.
I was only asked to provide documents of a minister. That text message was not a document of a minister.
He says he still has the text on his phone, yet 3 weeks ago he denied it existed in Parliament.
It was a lot of rapid-fire questions. I got the answer to that one wrong.
But the Premier may still have to answer to the Ethics Committee if he's referred by the Speaker.
I'll participate in that process if that's what occurs.
A process that could turn up the heat. Marlena Wopp, 7 News.